Let's talk about another guy that had an issue with keeping his schedule together, I guess with work this week. Jalen Smith didn't find out until, was it yesterday, that the game had been flexed? I don't have a problem with that. And I want to get y'all's opinion. Like, I don't have a problem with him just focusing on the work, because they tell these guys, you guys know, you were on teams. They babysit you to the point where you just have to make sure you breathe and you eat the food they put in front of you. Like, you don't have to worry about anything because it's all laid out in front of you during the season. They want you to do the least amount of work and thinking outside of football that you can. So it's super structured, super organized. I don't have a problem with him not knowing that it's flexed out. I'm sure some of you have a different opinion. I don't have a problem with that. But that's also coming from the guy that thought last night was...
Where's the game this week? Yeah, where the game at? I ain't going to criticize nobody. I supposed to know these things. You know what I'm saying?
Good point.